What's going on, Molly Schuyler fans? Mom and woman versus food versus three watermelons. Oh, watermelon season's almost over and I really, really wanted to do one this year. So I bought a couple, three, and we're doing a watermelon challenge today. Obviously, I'm not gonna eat the rind of the watermelon. That's not happening, but I do have three watermelons. I'll clean them pretty closely to the rind. I'm not gonna eat it until the rind is white. That is really gross. But three watermelons, dear gosh, they're pretty heavy actually. I would say they're about at least 10 pounds a piece. But obviously with the rind, not gonna weigh quite as much as you think, but still more than you think. Oh my gosh. So let's do this. Eat like a girl, clean your plate. Wasting food is rude. I've got the three watermelon challenge going on here. See you. All right guys, I'm back. I've got a bag for my rinds. I actually contemplated slicing it up beforehand, but gosh forbid anybody would ever want to see or say that, oh well, she didn't slice up the wall, she did it beforehand, so let's just do it in front of the dog on camera, because I've never cut my videos. Gosh forbid. Oh, she hollowed out the watermelon in the can. So. Obviously I've got whole watermelons here, so I'm gonna cut it into six pieces, and then we'll go from there. That's a lot of watermelon. Got a spot on that one. It's probably gonna be all mushy. Make sure you guys can see the camp, see my cutting board and stuff. All right, look at all these wonderful, glorious watermelons. Yum. A lot of watermelon. I don't even care how long this takes me. There is a ton of watermelon here. So, you know, we'll do what we gotta do. Got a timer anyway. I've got some coffee, I've got some water. I brought a fork and a spoon just in case. I don't know. It's gonna get messy over here. Yeah, so let's just do this because I have no idea how long it's gonna take. So, mom and woman versus food versus three whole watermelons. What else are you gonna do on a Thursday morning? Right, all right, cool. 3, 2, 1, whatever. I have the timer right here, but it'll probably fall over at some point, so. And a lot of my time, I feel it's gonna be actually made of slicing the watermelon, so we'll kind of go with that, I guess. See, they're all pretty close. I almost feel like I should be getting a bag put underneath this. This is gonna get really wet. But it's pretty close. As you can see, it's right there. I mean, I could go for the little bit of minuscule stuff on there, but I'm really not going to because it really is that minuscule. And I suppose if you really want to quabble about that, you go right on ahead. It's still three whole watermelons. Like I said, I can't get so close to it where I'm gonna be neurotic about it. But it's still a crap ton of stuff. I'm actually looking for a towel for this. I should have brought a bowl over. So come with me. You can see me doing this. I've got a bowl. I'm going to grab a bowl down here. Eat over this. And I'm going to put a towel underneath my bowl because this is just about to become holy cow. You know what I'm saying? So let's just do it that way. It's just a lot of stuff. It's going to be a mess. So I have a feeling that I just kind of bought myself a huge problem. So we're going to put the watermelon here. Now I'm gonna eat out of the bowl because I just don't wanna make this nasty old mess. Once again, like I said, if you look at this, because I'm not gonna get all whatever, it's pretty clean. It's just a little bit of flesh on there. I mean, I can get trivial about it, but you know what? If you're honestly gonna complain about that, Karen, then you got other stuff to do. So, yes, I'm gonna call you a Karen. So. This watermelon does not look as good as these other ones. It is very light colored. I hope it does not. Not amazing, but I'll go with it. I feel like I have to show you every stupid piece of watermelon. I don't honestly think I can eat all this. I really don't. All right, so my dad called, so thanks, Dad. I apologize. If you'd really like to think that I actually altered the video after eating a wonderful, minuscule half of a watermelon, you go right on ahead. Unfortunately, I didn't push airplane mode on my stupid camera, and I am in a position where I unfortunately had to make a cut. So, but as you can see, I still have the same amount of watermelon in front of me. You can say whatever you want. I do not care. That's, have a good time, Merry Christmas, do as you wish. So, we'll go that route. So. This is not a good watermelon. Wow. This is probably the one that's going to take me down, honestly. I have a lot of water. They gotta stop buying stuff when they're on sale. Wow. I want to get up and eat 3 watermelons, said no one ever. Except for me. Like I said, this bowl is over a gallon worth. Ooh, that is a squish spot on there. Ew. This watermelon does have a bad spot on it. It's like it's squishing in. Dude, I'll eat most of it. I don't if it's like completely rotted out. I'm not gonna. Yeah. I'll do my best, guys. Put that one on top there. Bowl's too full. Pretty much can't put anything in it anymore. So I'm gonna keep the rest of it over here. This is that rotten piece. It's pretty smooshy. Gross. Whatever. We're good. Like I said, right here, this is mush. I'm not. It's rotten, so. Oh my gosh. That. This is gross. And I'm cold. And I'm full of watermelon. Oh my gosh. Longest video in the history of mankind. Nobody wants to eat watermelon like this. This is gross. But I want it so much, I can't stay away. That's horrible. This is awful. There's so much in here. I eat this first.
It's winning back moves.
Awful. That was completely outside. The one piece is really hot. It got that taste to it. This is a good challenge. I gotta be honest. So far away. No one wants to see you so far away. That is horrid. As you can see, this is a very large wolf. Actually, it's the only really big chunk left. All that's left really is small pieces in the juice of this watermelon. I'm not giving up yet, but I'm getting very distended at this point and very full, very uncomfortable. It's like, Just keep swimming. What do we do? We eat watermelon. I probably
we do it.
Sorry, I'm pretty much the whole of where I am. Oh, I'm hurting here. I am not. Just juice at this point. I mean, there's a couple of water in there. Just juice. Ooh. Holy crap. I'm gonna grab a cup because I don't know if I can drink it out here without slopping it everywhere. I don't have them with because God forbid. Ha 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 ha. Actually, no, I can do it. Before I pour this one out with me. Are you still with me? Ha ha ha. Just trying to not to be shady as heck. God forbid. I slop a little on table, so sorry. Water non juice keeps you healthy. I'm right there. I promise you, I'm right there. There's not much room left. I'm done. I'm hurry. Thank you for watching, Molly Schuyler fans. Oh God, peace out.